morning, fans of the show and friends of the show and friends of the program. You're listening to Drive Time, the internet talk show with only, well, it's just the one person talking, which is me, and my name is Vernon Howell. It's the 26th day of March 2013, a Tuesday in lovely central New Jersey, driving my 2001 Honda Accord to my day job, my 9-to-5, my office space-esque gig. It's a bit overcast, but warming after yesterday's non-event snow slush mush storm. It's quickly warming, and all of the pre-sip and icy slush that was layered all over, all about the ground, and is pretty much gone. There's a couple pockets here and there. Actually, I'm not seeing any pockets here and there. I'm wearing my sunglasses and my shark tooth yak bone necklace, as per the use, or as the typical use. And listen, if you want to go through life knowing that you matter as an individual, get a pair of cool sunglasses. And this pair of cool sunglasses I found. I didn't steal them per se, but I accidentally swapped them out. Thought they were mine. My 3D glasses. I had the new 3D glasses that I got from Avatar. Anyway, these were I was with some people, and I these looked like them, and I was drunk. And I put these in my bag, and I've been wearing them since, well, shit, July of last year. That seems like it is almost, that's a long time ago. The passage of time, living your life. It's trying to find that happy ground between forced optimism and real energy. And all these, these different planes interacting of what is sincerity, accepting the evils of the world, coming to a realization that you can't change other people, that you can only change yourself and you can only deal with your own outlook. And is that outlook manufactured? Is it not real? I would love to show you a picture of my face this morning, but that's just not how I operate. You got to imagine what I look like. I'm a 31-year-old, soon-to-be 32-year-old white male with sunglasses and a necklace with what appears to be a shark tooth, but is actually carved out of yak bone, painted and carved to look like a shark tooth, but also a shark. It's a beautiful necklace. I'm wearing that under my shirt, but you can see the necklace part up on the back of my neck, which is kind of a cheap imitation leather strap thin. That's the, so to give you a picture, I'm wearing a gray t-shirt and a blue fleece, and then a black winter jacket over the fleece. The fleece has a noticeable mustard stain on it, a cigarette burn hole from when I think I fell asleep in a car and burnt a hole through my left sleeve, so there's a hole from that. I've had this fleece for years. It's worn thin. It's comfortable. I wear it because it's a good medium level of keeping me warm. I tend to get chilly in my office, so I feel a little hot with it on right now. I know that it's necessary. I could just wear a sweatshirt, but I can take it on and off easy. So that's why I like it, because the ease of that. And that's where we are. I've spent this entire show describing what I look like. I have dark hair. I think I look Italian. I just look like a person, really. I don't know, I have Italian in me. You can always use some more, huh? Oh! That was like a vaguely gay joke, but not really. Not that there's anything wrong with that. Yeah, the sky's starting to blue up a little bit. I hope I see some birds today. I hope I see some birds of prey. I'm going to take a sip of water right now. Stay hydrated. the last 2 weekdays I've only done one show a piece, and I do apologize about that. I've been going through some mental stuff, as you know, is a never ending occurrence to me. Trying to get that baseline, trying to hit that baseline of, you know, from this day forward, this is when you operate as the fully realized version of yourself. Hasn't happened yet. Maybe it's today. I always feel like it's going to be some, you know, major day, a birthday, you know, but it's probably just going to be a random Tuesday. Could be today. Anyway, these glasses are cool. I mean, they're painfully cool. They're the coolest thing I own. And I like them a lot. I love them.